The next exercise we'll be demonstrating is the staggered push-up. You're going to see that the left hand is back, right hand is in front, and drop into your push-up position. This is great for the shoulders and the chest. You're going to switch positions and drop in, always keeping and maintaining perfect pike position or push-up position.